H.C. Verma, Chapter 3, Question Number 23. A ball is projected vertically upward with a speed of 50 meters per second. Find A. The maximum height, B. The time to reach the maximum height, C. The speed at half the maximum height. The initial speed of the ball is 50 meters per second. Since at its highest point the ball momentarily comes to rest, its final speed is 0. Also, acceleration due to gravity is 10 meters per second in downward direction. If we take upward direction to be positive, then acceleration due to gravity is negative. From third equation of Newton's equation of motion, we have v square is equal to u square plus 2as. Putting the values, we get 0 is equal to u square minus 2 into 10 into h. Simplifying, we get h is equal to 125 meters. This is answer to part A of the question. From the first equation of Newton's equation of motion, we have v is equal to u plus at. Putting the values, we get 0 is equal to 50 minus 10 into t. Solving, we get t is equal to 5 seconds. Thus, the ball takes 5 seconds to reach the maximum height. This is answer to part B of the question. From third equation of Newton's equation of motion, we have v square is equal to u square plus 2as. If we put half the maximum height attained by the ball in place of s, then we will get the speed of the ball at half the maximum height. Putting initial speed as 50 meters per second, acceleration minus 10 meters per second square and displacement 125 by 2 meters, we get v square is equal to 2500 minus 2 into 10 into 125 by 2. Simplifying, we get v square is equal to 1250 or v is equal to 35.35 meters per second. Rounding it off to two significant figures, we get velocity is equal to 35 meters per second. This is answer to part C of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.